Grayer, I am not kidding. Open this door right now. Maria!
Catch my fingers.
Ow! I am not letting go until you open the door.
Pardon me. I think this belongs to Grayer. Rode the elevator to the 12th floor.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Sorry, we're having a little bit of a situation here.
By the way, my name's...
Since my job required a vow of chastity, it was essential that I avoided all intimacies, especially first names. For the purpose of this field diary, let's just call him Harvard.